Any landing you can walk away from is a good one, huh? Welcome to the Genesis Simulation. Here you'll be tested across 5 biomes, each with its own dangers and rewards. I'll be with you every step of the way. Interact with me when you want to teleport from one biome to another, or when you want to spend some of the hexagons you'll earn for completing missions. Those missions are how the simulation tests you, how you'll prove you're the ultimate survivor. First though, we have some exploring ahead of us. Ready to go?
Raid Shadow Legends. If you're wondering just what you're getting into, Raid Shadow Legends is a free-to-play game for your PC or Mac running on the Plarium Play platform. Raid isn't just any game. It's one of the world's most popular turn-based fantasy role-playing games, or RPGs for short. You'll collect awesome champions, train them to fight in teams, and send them into battle against bad guys, evil monsters, and rival players. But it's so much more than that. With over 400 different champions to collect and experiment with, millions of players, and dozens of different challenges and play modes, Raid is thousands of hours of exploration, competition, and tactical gameplay, all with drop-dead gorgeous art and animation. Sounds like a lot to take in? Don't worry. It's easy to pick up. There's a great community to help you out.
Got some hexagons you're keen to spend?
Free. And it all starts with Plarium Play. Right, so let's talk about Plarium Play. Plarium Play is our official downloader. It allows you to Raid Shadow Legends and other Plarium games as native applications right here on your Mac or PC. So what's that mean? It means you can play Raid with amazing graphics and butter-smooth performance. It'll automatically update the game for you and connect you with other players in chat. If you're feeling fancy, it also lets you customize your game's graphics, performance, and even sync automatically with Raid on your mobile device. Plarium Play doesn't install malware or third-party software onto your computer.
G'day, Survivor.
It does not sell your information to third parties. It does not sign you up to mailing lists or spam emails from other companies. Yeah, we just don't do that. Okay, the first step is registering a new player account. Go ahead and choose a username and password.
Time to teleport.
Enter your email address. If you're already a mobile player, click login and use the email address and password you already entered in your mobile device. When you're done, download the Plarium Play installer file by clicking download. Once the download finishes, just run the file, follow the prompts, and then just kick back while the installer does its thing. Great, now you've got Plarium Play. Just one step left. Click install under the Raid banner for the game to update.
Here we go.
It should only take a few minutes. And bam, you did it. Raid is up and running. You're ready to start playing. Now press play, get your first taste of combat, and
choose your first champion. If you need help in the game, there are some great player guides on the Raid Shadow Legends YouTube channel, the official Discord
server.
Here
we are, right on target.
Reddit, and more. Good luck, and we'll see you in the arena.
Truth, that was a tough one.
Grammarly is an easy-to-use service you add on to your browser extension with a few clicks, and boom, Grammarly starts working as soon as you start typing. You know, sometimes you have to convey your thoughts on paper. I mean, it would be useful for school, university, work, especially now since everything is online. And no matter where you're writing, you want to seem a little bit professional and be effective and concise. Clarity AI helps cut down the unnecessarily long sentences. It also helps with preventing plagiarism, checking your writing across over 16 billion web pages to make sure that your writing is completely your own. And a feature that I think is really dope is the tone transform. It's like a mood indicator that senses
to be back.